category of targets. The most wanted list. The most dangerous separatist monsters out there. We're talking horrific war crimes. JSOC wants them dispensed with where and when we find them.
What about the ICC?
This is American justice. Shoot first, ask questions later.
Yeah, well, I've seen separatist handiwork in the field, so I don't have any questions. Torture and killing of POWs, rape and burning civilians alive.
First target on the most wanted list is Ivan Khrushchev.
Ivan Khrushchev, yeah. Rodkey Lyons said I could find him in the blocks.
New intel has him moving around the complex. He's deeply paranoid and always travels with a heavy escort.
No fancy footwork, John. In and out quickly. Do as much damage as you can and head home.
Will do. Out. Roger. It's heavily guarded. Won't be easy to sneak into the building.
Try to find the other way. Maybe you can take him out from a distance.
Got a visual on Khrushchev.
Target confirmed. That's our guy. Find a spot to take him out.
We'll be right back.
Has to be another way. The balcony looks like my only way out of here. We'll have a clear view of the entire outpost from up there. I found a crashed drone.
Take it. It must be the one we're looking for.
Right. Thanks, I think.
No, I'm serious. The Separatists are spooked by your efficiency. They've figured out there's a new gun in town. Not sure they have your name yet.
JSOC has picked up some local chatter about you. You're getting quite the reputation.
And in the chatter, we heard a mention of a satellite comms facility in the mountains.
Christ! If we could hack in there, we'd have the Separatists by the short hairs.
You got it, Marine.
You got more on the satellite comms?
Yeah. JSOC wants you to redirect the broadcast signal.
Manually?
We've got an approximation of the plans. You'll have to reposition the radio telescopes.
That it?
It's no cakewalk, John.
Frank, I have a visual on the base.
The primary target are the radio telescopes. Make your way inside and reposition them to the coordinates I've uploaded to your tablet. Be careful with your drone. If you fly too close to the dishes, their signals will interfere with its frequency.
Thank you. Central Tangle, opening fire! Open fire!
Uploading the coordinates to the first antenna.
Nice work. Now find the other towers. We need all of them for this to work.
Uploading the second set of coordinates.
Excellent. You're doing a hell of a... You need to get to the mainframe and stop them. I'm sending a location now.
On my way.
Sabaton. I'm anxious, Dana. If you'd let me work, maybe it would go faster. As for sabotage, I don't know. Maybe.
One minute left.
Got it.
Either way, shut it down. Now.
Holy shit, John. That was too close. All right. Double time for the next dish, and let's get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
I break you.
Our people are posted here.
That's all of them.
Nice job, John. Take a breather, but don't slack off on me yet. We still have a lot of work ahead of us.
Chatter about Robert?
It's going to take a while to sort through and decrypt data. Nothing on your brother. But we hit the mother load on a nearby train yard.
There's a train yard nearby in the region.
That's the one. It's being rebuilt as a major transportation hub. The Separatists are shipping something big.
It's not just an arms depot for smuggled weapons extra gear. Take some serious financial backing.
Someone is funding the Separatists as a front for a much larger endgame. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. We've got to take out that hub.
I'll turn that train yard into a junkyard. Twisted metal and matchstick railroad ties.
JSOC will search the communications logs.
If Robert's out there, someone's got to be talking about him.
Focus on the train yard. And I'll keep an ear out here.
Thanks. Out.